Never get that one. Go! Who do you think you are? Cristiano Ronaldo or something?
Well, now you have to go and get it, dummy.
I don't care. My mum says that house is for sale, so there's probably no one there. I'm not scared.
I'm not scared either.
I think you are scared.
Nah, not even from the movie called Scary Movie. Not me. The door's open.
So, if you're really, truly, really not scared, do you want to go in?
Yeah, of course I want to go in because I'm not scared at all.
Ooh, fresh paint.
Do you think it's Torrance's title?
Yeah, I think it has all the titles.
How many bedrooms?
I think, maybe probably at least 100, but I can count 3 so far. This open plan living area. So much stuff to see.
I love stuff. Stuff is the best. Check this out. It's even got an automatic soccer ball washing machine.
Wow. This is so, so super. It even has an undercover soccer practice area.
More stuff. This is incredible. Like a movie.
Yeah, but not a scary one.
Nah, this is like $1 million listing movie.
What's that?
I don't know, my mum watches it.
So, what do you think this is?
I don't know, maybe, something to do with soccer? It's pretty much set up for a soccer team here. I think that means the soccer players are coming to practice.
We better go before they ask us to play. They won't like it when they see how good we are.
Those little scallywags. Kids will be kids. Now, they're all right about a lot of things, but you don't have to be a soccer fan to admire all this. I'm Andrew Kyriacou from XSELL Property. Call me.